Now, as you mentioned, senior advocates, litigation, corporate law firm. Yes, there are many, many different avenues that a person can pursue when they're in law school. And it's great to be clear of what you want to do in future. By no means that means that's a guarantee that that is what you are going to pursue 4 years down the line or 5 years down the line. If you are convinced or feel convinced that this is a particular trajectory that you want to take, and you should know why you want to take that trajectory. That's very important. If you want to pursue litigation, why does litigation interest you? If you want to actually pursue corporate law firm, why does corporate law firm? And if it's a full service law firm or it's a specialized area practice law firm, whether it's aviation law, IP law,